Hey, welcome back to Noita. Not a fan of how slow that goes. And not a fan of polymorphine. I'm going to clarify right now, because I normally don't sort of make a big plan, but as it seems the last couple of times this has happened, I've done well and gotten far and then ended up sort of killing myself. So I'm going to go to the boss at the bottom, the one that you're supposed to go straight to, like the one that's really supposed to be the big I win the game boss. I'm going to go to that one if I actually make it down that far. Well, that's a nice wand to get kind of first. I like the exploding fungus wand. It's not the greatest, but it lets me kind of hide while I shoot at people, which is always somewhat nice. And don't they all count as trick shots? Because it ain't technically, yeah, it ain't me killing them, it's the fungus killing them, so it counts as a trick shot. I get double the money for this thing. Oh man, I love finding these fast ones. It's got a quick shot to it. It does not have and actually doesn't have that bad of a charge speed either. I got plenty, and there ain't anything interesting anymore. I looked through, mostly got money from killing stuff, but there wasn't a whole lot of stuff to kill. Just getting trick shots is a good way to get a shitload of money. Damn it, none of those look all that appealing to me. Neither does this, really. All right, a reroll. Ooh, fire immunity. Yeah, I need fire immunity. I ain't taking the other. And vampirism, it always sounds good, but it's never good enough for me. I never remember that I've got it, and when I do, it just ends up transferring over to a different fucking save, so it's never actually useful on this run. Oh, it smells like soil after rain. Fucking shit. Well, those things kind of explode into fire the way that my shit does now, so I don't guess it's all that different or strange. God damn it. I just said that I always forget I've got vampirism. I always forget I've got fire immunity too. It doesn't fucking matter. I always just forget I've got shit. Doesn't even matter what it is. Well, I ain't got as much money as I want, but I kind of got trapped by a bunch of things, and I ain't 100% sure if I'm going to make it out of here alive. I do want to check out that wand that was up there, so kind of want to kill this guy. All right, that one was successful. But I don't have a good digging tool. And that was sort of a problem this whole area. I need a better digging tool. I also need better wands, so that's good. Oh yeah, all right. Explosion immunity is great. So I'm gonna take that. And this thing always casts a black hole. So obviously I'm taking that too. Of course I'm taking that shit. All right, an essentially automatic shotgun from this thing means that I don't have too much that I need to worry about in this area, considering I'm just gonna leave real fucking quick. Oh, or not. Fucking shit. How the fuck did you do that much goddamn damage to me? I don't understand. You're like, you dropped on top of me with all of that fucking freezing shit. Yeah, that place immediately became fucking terrifying. I had one fucking hit worth more than 100 goddamn damage. Well, shit. That was a long damn daily run, though. 40 minutes for 3 sections. I guess probably a good thing that I hadn't gone through all the way, is it? Because that would have taken me a whole hell of a lot longer. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you'll come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.